In this video, we want to discuss the relative stabilities of different nitrogen chlorides and phosphorus chlorides. So, there's two possibilities.